The next morning, Nathan tries to start the car and has possibly the cagiest freakout that we've seen in years. He punches the roof of the car while calling it a cocksucker and screams repeatedly. Also, at one point, I think he stops and looks at the camera to see if they're still rolling, because he's like, ah,
oh, yeah. I didn't notice that.
And then he looks at that and goes back to it.
You cocksucker! You cocksucker!
Kind of hard to hear cut when you're screaming inside of the car, punching the ceiling.
Should I punch it like 38 times? Or...